Everyone else has left now. I bet that this got you stressed out. Wondering what can we do now? Maybe let it burn out.
Where you guys going? I still need to edit.
Yeah, we're done filming.
No.
What's up, West Boca? I'm Emily.
And I'm Adam. Today, West Boca, it's the last day to vote for your favorite Mr. and Mrs. Bull candidates. Join the Google Classroom using code TUZTBZU to view the Spirit Week pictures. Food Truck Friday is today at Windjammer Park from 4:30 to 8 p.m. Come out and support. Congrats to West Boca Acme Engineering Club led by President Minae Greenberg and Vice President Rachel Edsey for placing third overall in the Acme Olympiad competition. And a special congratulations to Stephanie Strazzi for coming in first place in the essay portion of the competition. She's moving on to the Acme National Competition. Congratulations.
In senior news, cap and gown portraits are now ready to view and purchase through Caddy. Find the link to order in the principal's update. Graduation day is Tuesday, June 8th. Herf Jones will be on campus Wednesday, April 28th in the cafe from 5 to 7 p.m. This is the last time they'll be here. Attention seniors, all FLVS/Ingenuity online courses must be completed by May 27th in order to walk at graduation. Virtual college day is next Friday, April 16th. Students can earn 3 community service hours for attending. The registration link is in the principal's update. Bright Futures is now available to students. Sign up today.
Coming up at West Boca, Science National Honor Society is offering a free tutoring session for a variety of science classes every Monday at lunch. The Google Classroom code is SN6ABZO. As you all know by now, Ms. Whitaker's TV production class has their own YouTube channel, which we would love for you to subscribe to. Here's a video Mia and Jillian produced featuring the audition process and first rehearsal of West Boca Theater's spring musical, You're in Town.
Thank you.
sports news, the boys' weightlifting team took home the title of district runner-up and participated in the regional competition yesterday, April 8th. Way to hustle, Bulls. Last week, track and field competed at Boca High in the Bobcat Classic. Special shout out to Andronica Christian setting a new school record in the girls' long jump, Rich D for breaking his own school record in the 300 meter hurdles, and shout out to the boys' 4x100 meter relay setting a new school record 2 weeks ago. Good luck to the team as they compete at the Spanish River Invite. The West Boca tennis team hosted Atlantic in our last home match of the season on Tuesday. Our girls dominated the courts, winning the match 7-0. The boys' team fought hard but fell short of winning their overall match with the final score 3-4 in match play. Both teams begin district playoffs this Tuesday. Good luck, Bulls! Come out and support the softball team today at 6:30 in the West Boca field against Santa Lucy's High. Congratulations to Nicole S. for holding the title of Palm Beach 7A to 6A Girls Soccer Player of the Year. Here's a short video capturing the beauty of South Florida and friendship.
Couldn't see you coming. I was always running away. You hit me out of nowhere. Will you stay? And you're nothing but the things that I tell myself. Something's telling me that you know me well. But maybe I just see what I wanna see. The feeling's killing.
That's all we have for you today, West Boca.
Have a fun-filled Friday.
Stick together like glitter, 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 glitter.